Good evening. I'm Clarice Tinsley, and police are looking for a serial burglary suspect who is not very good at hiding his face. He's wanted for 5 break-ins at homes in a North Dallas neighborhood, including this one. His polo pullover routine might look funny, but the guy who owns this house is not laughing. Fox 4's Melissa Cutler talked to him. He joins us from the neighborhood.
Look, Clarice, this whole neighborhood, in fact, is on edge, and here's the reason why. This flyer is all over the place. It's a picture of the suspect taken from that surveillance video. Police say he rings the doorbell. He offers to do yard work, but when nobody answers, he'll run to the back of the house and allegedly burglarize it.
Ryan Kelly's jaw dropped when he saw the surveillance video. A man was kicking down the door of his North Dallas home. Ryan, unfortunately, was hundreds of miles away at work giving a presentation.
Everybody thought I was crazy that this was happening.
He and a room full of clients sat spellbound in Denver, watching the 5-minute video unfold from a camera perched on a table, aiming at the back doors.
It doesn't take much to get the surveillance camera rolling. Any movement or noise will set it off and send a text message immediately to the owner.
You don't know if he's got a gun or what he's got.
This much we can tell from the video. The guy's not too bright. He sneaks into the backyard, peeks in the window, looks around, paces back and forth.
I don't think he looks too experienced.
More than once, he goes over to the side of the house.
I would assume he's talking to someone in the driveway.
He comes back.
I would assume he's trying to look and see what's inside the house to see whether or not it's worth breaking in. Right? He's probably seen the TV at this point, and that's what he's gone through. He's actually now sneaking over and looking through the kitchen window to see, you know, if there's anything there.
After a few minutes, the suspect pulls his shirt over his head. He kicks, waits, listens, kicks it again, pulls up his sagging pants, and kicks it yet again, until the door finally gives way. The alarm goes off. The suspect runs away.
The alarm was definitely a good deterrent.
Since then, Ryan has put up warning signs on the back of his door, and flyers have gone up around the neighborhood.
It makes me angry because it's just kind of a, unfortunate situation that, I work hard. Everybody in this neighborhood works hard, and all of a sudden this guy thinks that he's just going to start breaking into houses to take people's stuff, and, it's kind of the easy way out. It was, definitely unnerving.
You can see the quality of the picture is pretty good. The suspect's face is fairly clear here. About 6 home burglaries have happened around here in a little over a month. And as you can imagine, Clarice, that's why people here are a little bit more tense than they usually are. They really want to find this person.
Absolutely, of course. Melissa, good thing he's got that security camera, has the alarm, and that the alarm was turned on. Melissa Cutler, live in Dallas. Thank you.